Now, students are getting their first look at two brand new schools in Jackson.
One, two, three.
This afternoon, school officials cut the ribbon officially opening Bates Elementary and Cardozo Middle Schools on McDowell Road. The schools are connected, but only shared space there will be a kitchen. Classrooms are stocked with new books, furniture, and computers. The buildings are two of four new JPS schools opening this fall. The district built them to alleviate crowded classrooms.
I'm really excited that she's going to go in somewhere and that she's not going to be just a student. She's going to, you know, be one-to-one almost for her teachers. They're going to learn better in this environment, I hope.
I like my teachers and the chairs and the computer lab.
A lot to like there. Now, students will start at Bates Cardozo Tuesday. School for JPS students is closed Monday for parent-teacher conferences, so parents can visit their child's school from 10 tomorrow morning until 6 in the evening.